Hello there, and welcome in probably last tutorial about this tank. I think we're gonna finish in this part. Literally, we have like 600 faces to go, and just few details to add, and now I'm gonna be kind of ready for texturing. So let's start from the cube. What we need to do here is go to the side view. Just resize it, put under, and try to make it not this one. Try to take the vertices, but from this part, not this one. Go on the end, this one as well. As you can see, it's not we want it, so just resize, put it on the side. Okay, now what we need to do is select the face, go here and extrude it, move it over and rotate a bit, something about it. We can go and extrude it again. Rotate it again. So what we're doing now, we extruding again, focus and rotate. Do this, we go to the end, we extrude again, move it over. Now we have to rotate it, and actually we need to select this edge. This one. If it's selected, just rotate it. Go over, select this one. Go on the side view, focus, and rotate it. Not too much, just a bit. So, with this almost ready, what we're gonna do is gonna select this one, focus on it, delete this face, select this one, that's what deleted. We're gonna select vertices and we're just gonna snap them together. So we can press this magnet instead of pressing V and snap them. So if they are already snapped, we just merge the vertices and we have one object, which is not really, doesn't look really good now, but we're gonna make it better. You can always look at the preview. Make it a bit like fat. Okay, as we can see here, we can go into the preview. If we're gonna have a look at the preview, we're gonna see the vertices which we can manipulate. So right now we need to add some edges to make them look better. We need one on the middle here, because that's not really all the time. This part is usually down. Yep, as we can see, we push them a bit. So when we're gonna smooth it, it's gonna look nice. Looking fine right now. The only one more thing what we need to add here is two edges. Just make them like this, so they have really kind of thick stuff over here. So with this, we're just gonna smooth it. It's looking okay. We don't need to waste a lot of faces on it. Remember, we don't have too much. So okay, with this, as before, we're gonna isolate select it, and what we're gonna see here, we have like faces which we don't need. Obviously, it always happens like that. Inside as well, we have them which we don't need, so we're gonna just select them. We're gonna delete them. Select all. Those ones, I think I will leave them. And those ones as well. Yeah, I think we cannot really delete anything else from it. Like this, just duplicate it, put it on the other side. Make sure it's looking nice. Don't worry about if it's not looking so great. We're gonna put texture on it, it's gonna look better. We can add some details, but actually, we need to add some details over here. So, we're gonna start with another cube. Gonna resize it. So as we're gonna look on the pictures of the tag, we're gonna see that on the two sides it have a kind of, depends which model actually, because all of them are kind of like more or less custom, have that kind of protection, or don't know how to call it, something going out from it. Besides it, and here we need just one, so just change the point, it's somewhere on the middle, it's looking more or less like that. Put it up. And those two faces, we don't need them. Yeah, so we have this one, and it's the same on the other side. So just move it over. Rotate it. And one more thing what we need to add, like the doors and stuff over here. So we need another cube. It's looking pretty much nice like this. It doesn't. So just make them match to this side. This cube, this part, it's like covering all the back. So just match to the actual shape. It has covered everything, like more or less, it's just leaving a bit of space. need to add one more edge over here. Make it like this. So we have like really nice ending over there. And like always, we don't need faces on the back. So we're just gonna delete them. Going pretty much quick, and we have just 300 faces left. And usually on those both sides there is like kind of tank, fuel tank. It's kind of square thing. Move it over, try to match. It's looking fine. Just resize it because it's kind of small in compare to the time. Okay, and as we see, we're not gonna care about like kind of detail on this one because can't really afford that. But what we can do, we can change his shape a bit. Actually, we don't need this one, we can just duplicate this one, work from this one, make it smaller. One here, select both of them, move it over. Doesn't want to select all of them, so just select the vertices. Try to make them match. Actually, it's looking a bit too much. Just I need to go over, select those two edges. It's like more square. It's not so nice looking shape. Over this one, actually we need to select those two edges again, just move it like this. Okay, more or less fine. Okay, now we're ready. We're going to add this one. Isolate. We don't need these faces and these faces. Actually, we don't need all of those. Select all of those. What we don't need? We don't need this one. We don't need this one. This one. And actually, we're gonna need one of those. Need those ones. But those ones we can delete them. From those ones, just delete. Kind of a lot. Don't select those ones, but those faces, because it's gonna make things which we don't really need. I'm selecting. Selecting thing, kind of edge which I don't really want to select. Okay, fine. From far away it's looking not bad, but still, I will bevel those two. Go to bevel options, offset 9.7, 4.3. I think 0.3 will be fine. That will be okay on this part. That's gonna be like, I think one more cube will be really useful on this part. Resize it. Put it over there. Just move it over. Try this too much. Make it smaller. Try to like smooth it. Just to make it look better. Just to make it look like with more detail. With this we can just group this, duplicate it, group it like Ctrl G or Command G, go to minus one. We don't need another side. Just now move it over. Beautiful instance. Another is like getting more and more details, as we can see, and when we're gonna add textures and stuff, it's gonna look much better. What we're gonna add more, I think we're gonna need to add doors here. So we're just gonna we can duplicate this, but I prefer to start from another cube. Move it over, get the angle, resize it, get the angle again. do that sort of kind of thing. Now what we're gonna do, we're not gonna bevel them, but we need to add some veggies. Just maybe add two, and it's looking not bad, but we need to push it. This part we don't need, this part deleted. What I will do here, I will delete three of those, and I think all of those, except this one actually. Except this one, because this giving the angle. So three of those and three of those. We have nice shape, which we cannot really too much with it. So you can see here, you can get the angle, but try to get better. That's one of the best places to get the angle. We will need to make it a bit. Doesn't look so good, so just add one more face. To make it like a doll. Doll looking shape. Take those ones as well. Pull it back. It's looking great. Okay, then a few more details what we actually gonna need to add is just over here. Just duplicate this part, resize it. Just put it just somewhere here. This part is kind of necessary to add. It's kind of like we cannot manipulate this part with the texture. Duplicate one more time. Size it. Put over and. Actually, we gonna need the cube again. Resize this cube. Move it over. Get the angle. Make it smaller. Like that. And this part need to be attached. To the cylinder. Add two edges, this one rotate it, put it down. This edge, just move it over, hate when I'm trying to select the object and other object is going to be selected. Okay, try to smooth it. Select all the vertices. Or put it down. Try to maybe resize it a bit. Make it thicker. Okay. Now we can just easily select it. Delete all of those. Let's see. Select this one. Delete all of those. Fine. Now we can select those ones, put it back, and duplicate this part, and move it over to another side. Now what we need, actually, need to make them a bit. A bit bigger in this side. All right. Now we can see we are like we crossed the limit on six faces. But that would be actually easy to take out. I'm just gonna select all of those, delete them. We're going to select all of those as well and delete them. We'll have four faces, and that's gonna be it.